you're back.
Wonderful.
Regulators are probably inside.
Time to find out what they're after. I can't let them see me. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze is up to.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
Down you go. In there? Someone put a lot of work into reinforcing this door. Whatever they were keeping back there must have been worth protecting. Scientist. Looks like they killed him. Why was he trying to get to this console? The ID card on this body says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research. Dr. Upshot hid some kind of failsafe in his office. Might be worth a look.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him, almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Another scientist dead. What are you playing at, Freeze? Bet that failsafe is still here somewhere. Hidden floor compartment? Belfry, looks like the scientist who built Freeze's machine also built a disruptor. Think this might be what we need to take him down. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Happy to have you back.
Dr. Victor Freeze, the scientist turned supervillain, also known as Mr. Freeze, is claiming responsibility for a daring nighttime raid on Gotham.
getting close. You should be safe now.
Thank you.
We're near the scene.
Got to get out of here.
Nobody get in or out.
Thank you.
shit!
Bring it on!
God damn it, Batgirl's here! I won't let you leave her alive!
Why do they always have to do things the hard way?